The white-headed langur is classified as a first-class protected animal and is also one of the rarest primates in China. The latest data show that the population of the white-headed langur has increased in recent years, with reaching around 1,300.
The population has been growing well. The number of white-headed langurs was 362 in 40 groups when the reserve was established. By the end of 2020, there were 136 groups of 1,239 monkeys.